Hey guys, how's it going? John here with another 1 minute tip for you. Today we're going to be working on the reverse wall handstand. Now yesterday we actually worked on a kick up handstand. It's actually the fastest way to get up on there, get yourself used to that stabilization. But I actually believe that the reverse wall handstand is the easiest one to start off with because it gives you some more options and buffers so that you can get used to stabilizing from different angles. Now all you need to do to get up into this handstand is to get close to the wall, probably about a foot away from with your back to the wall. Okay, you're gonna drop your hands down and slowly step up. Now make sure as you're doing this that you feel comfortable. If at any point you feel like you're about to fall, step down. Okay, and you can walk yourself as high up as you can, getting in a full alignment or getting parallel to the wall, just like this.